This is a short introduction to ECE's new curriculum visualization tool, ECE Iris, launched in November of 2021. The tool was developed by ECE to better explain the connections between courses within our flexible curriculum while also introducing the new application areas. The primary users of this tool are our ECE students, but we hope that it will also be used by prospective students in high school and other stakeholders such as alumni and industry partners. Here is the main landing page. On the left, you have the legend, and if you hover over the focus areas, you can see the full title. Kernel courses are marked with a star. We have two styles of dashed lines to indicate if one course is a prerequisite of another course. Or in the case of some year one and year two courses, we indicate simply that certain courses are related using a different dash pattern. We find this is especially useful for students transferring from other departments or other universities. In the center, we have our year one and two core or mandatory courses, and around that we have the six focus areas within our flexible curriculum. To the right, we have science and math elective courses and required upper year courses like the capstone. If I click on any of the circles, they get expanded. For the core courses, you can see the four semesters of year one and two, starting with year one fall and going clockwise in time. Clicking on any course brings it in focus at the center of the box. And on the right, you can see the official course description and prerequisites. And this way you can see linkage to other courses. You can either close the circle by clicking on the X or leave it open and open up another area. For example, area 2, energy systems and electromagnetics. So here you can see the linkage to second year courses through the prerequisites. And again, you see the course description and prerequisites on the right. Technically, you could open up all the areas and see the full flexible curriculum in one page. So note that many courses are assigned to multiple focus areas and therefore they have multiple colors. So you can see, for example, ECE 302. So now let's go back to the legend and click on application areas over here. So the application areas were created to better showcase how our courses relate to applications in the ECE field that you may hear about in the media, in industry, PUI, etc., but may not see directly referenced in the course descriptions. We have 12 application areas. So let's go ahead and pick one, for example, electric, autonomous, and connected vehicles. You can now see how the legend changes on the left, and we have three colors that reflect how some courses in our curriculum relate to this application area. In red are the most relevant courses where the application is explicitly mentioned or covered. In green are courses that provide important background coverage, and in yellow are courses that are indirectly beneficial or complementary for this application area. The courses are sorted by colors and then by course code. In the future, we intend to provide more details about how the courses relate to the application area. Finally, at the bottom of the legend, you can either choose another application area, or you can click to return to the curriculum map as where we started. We hope that you like this tool. Please check back regularly since the tool will be updated typically every semester. And we've also provided a form where you can give us your feedback. The URL is shown here at the top. So thank you very much, and we hope you'll make use of this tool.